Three in the city, yeah. Three in the city, yeah.
Yeah, that's all. And this is also a rare bike. So I'm gonna give the bike to DV, Kaya. I think DV knows that.
Thank you.
See, let me tell you, DV, this bike is called as Saya because Nagarhole Forest has a black panther and it is only one.
Okay.
India.
Okay.
So that is why I've kept the name after the.
Oh, the Black Panther's name is Saya there. Oh, nice.
Kept from the forest itself, the people who have kept there.
Okay.
Have kept H2's name as Saya.
So awesome reference. Hey, yo, DVians, what's up? Welcome back. For the first time ever on DV, you're going to see a special monster. You already know it from the title. It's the H2 Carbon. Take a look at this monster right here. So with the race fit slip on, this is the H2 Carbon. So quick difference between the H2 and the H2 Carbon. H2 Carbon gets the upper full carbon fiber upper cowl that you have in the H2R, and there is a matte touch to this silver mirror finish, something they call it. This is a self-healing paint from Kawasaki Heavy Industries, and it's also badged. This is the 22nd bike out of the 120 bikes that were made in 2017. So only for these things you're paying almost 15 lakhs more than the H2. H2 costs around 42 lakhs. This one, 58 lakhs, buddies. It's a next level monster. Let's take her out for a spin. So guys, Mr. Ali has gone to fuel up his bike. It's showing low fuel attempts. So compared to my ZX10 RR, that bike is a little bulkier. 238 kilos. This stands at 200 change, so more than 30 kilos heavier that bike is compared to my ZX10 RR. Also, the power figures, it's 238 horsepower. This is 200 horsepower. This one has 113 Nm torque. That has 141 Nm torque, guys. So that is bigger, also much more powerful than my ZX10 RR. Obviously, where is 58 lakhs? Where is 22 lakhs? So yeah, guys. The H2 Carbon is now fueled up. Mr. Ali is back. Let's go, bro. So always remember to gear up, guys. I'm wearing my full race suit. To ride bikes like this, you will definitely need to gear up. It's very risky. With that kind of power, you're playing with your life. DVians, my first impressions on the H2 Carbon bike is amazing. The seating posture is more or less like my 10RR, except that the handlebars are little wide, and to sit you kind of have a backrest on this bike to, you know, support your back if you are accelerating on a straight line. This bike is so torquey that it will push you back, so they have given a backrest kind of a thing at the rear section. So it's providing me great comfort to sit. And the power, oh my god, you don't even ask me, bro. It's way too powerful. Especially with that 141 Nm torque. It's a very torquey bike. Even the throttle response is very sharp. Did you observe that? So that's the kind of push it will give you. There is a good stretch. Just a little fun. Redlined in third gear. Damn, bro, this bike pulls mad. So this bike is a 2017 model. It has both quick shifter and auto blipper, just like my 10RR. So there goes my black tiger. Damn bro, this bike is way too much. I mean, if you ask me personally, I wouldn't like to keep a bike with this much power. I mean, there's no point. It's only to boast that I have a H2. Probably I will keep it for some time, but again, you cannot use all the potential this bike has. This bike is way too powerful, especially for our Indian roads. Even a 600 is way too powerful. Forget liter glass, this is above liter glass, man. Supercharged liter glass. Guys, I don't know if you're familiar with this bike or the man who owns it. His name is Asghar Ali. He has a channel called The Ali Vlogs. Do you see it here, right here? The Ali Vlogs on YouTube. Do check it out. Ali bro, thanks a lot for giving me this opportunity to ride your limited monster, one of a kind bike. That is so sweet of you to let me ride a monster like this. What do you think about the H2 Carbon, guys? Do let me know in the comment section below. I don't know what else is there to, you know, tell you about this bike. Everything is limited about this bike. Saw it on a straight line, probably you'll get to know how much more powerful this bike is compared to my ZX10 RR. But to truly test these bikes together, we don't have proper roads here. It's also not safe to do that, guys. Please don't imitate us. We only do it when we think it's absolutely safe on the roads, but it's very, very risky. Please don't try and imitate us in any ways. So you saw it in the straight lines, this bike has very good torque. But again, the difference is not too huge. It's only minimal difference. I mean, you can hardly make out the difference. Probably if you're on an open big track like a BIC or an open runway, probably then you'll feel the much more aggressive power of this engine. But again, the difference is not too huge, like I said. It's very minimal. So guys, let's give the bike back to Mr. Asghar Ali. Just take a look at this bike, man. True monster, I should say. Look at the front. Deadly. So this is the intake, actually. So you see the mesh there, and it's not there on the right side. Oh boy. Monstrous looking machine, man. Loaded, absolutely loaded.
What do you think, bro?
Thanks a lot. It is a savage bike, it is a savage bike. What do you feel, my 10RR?
Yeah,
beautiful, huh?
Very good. Loved it.
Pick up on the straights. No doubt about it.
It feels risky, you know, like to open.
Oh, very risky, very risky. And also, the throttle response, you know, if you're leaving it and giving it a slight throttle, it'll.
If you're not.
The torque is. Exactly.
Jet engine, but
high compression, yeah, that's the main.
But the worst part about this is the paint is very delicate. It chips off.
But it self-healing, na? It is.
That is there, but it chips off.
Oh. Is it? Yeah, yeah, I observed that.
Chips out,
yeah. I thought it will vanish over time.
No, this is the whole paint is chipped out.
Oh shit. Okay.
It's the worst paint about this.
Okay, okay, okay,
not,
okay.
Highly maintainable paint. It's like you have to maintain it.
Ha.
If you pressure push it, it comes out.
Oh. Damn.
Okay.
Cool, bro. Let's get going. So it's goodbye time, guys. Mr. Ali Vlogs is leaving. Take care, my friend. Ooh. There's a speed humps. Speed humps ruining my shot. So that's about the Ninja H2 Carbon, guys. Hope you loved it. Let's go home.